Ready?
All right, folks, fasten your seatbelts. This could end up being a very technical, very entertaining fight. I'm surprised they didn't bring out the geese for this one, champ.
I mean, you would have thought as a jiu-jitsu watcher that you would see these two competitors at a jiu-jitsu competition. But ultimately, they are meeting in the octagon, and you are about to see jiu-jitsu in the UFC like we've never seen before.
Lands with the knee to the body.
Big punch lands through the middle.
Big left hand lands.
Oh! What a fantastic...
Oh! Back to the feet.
Oh, nice combination. Nice.
Oh, big left hook there. And that one was heavy. Huge shots there. Defensively blocks the shot.
He is all about that left kick to the body.
3 minutes remain in the round.
Oh, man, that's a nice kick right there.
He's doing a great job of landing that kick over and over again. Big body kick lands.
Oh, beautiful strike there as he lands up top. Right there, his opponent's compromised, DC.
It's one thing to land a hard shot. It's another thing completely to land a perfect shot. And that was a perfect shot. Look at him working at trying to shut the liver down.
Oh, big needle. Oh, shot to the body. He told us he was going to attack.
Mission accomplished.
Mission accomplished. It does not get much better than that.
Strong defense there to block the shot. Nice instincts.
You can really limit the mobility of your opponent with those leg kicks.
And there comes the separation now.
Just misses with the jab.
Big kick land.
Kick to the body now. That one won't land.
Nice punch lands over the top.
Punch is blocked.
Oh, a nice combination of strikes there. In terms of the accuracy, I mean, that's exactly what a coach is looking for.
That's exactly. It's like the guy is hitting pads. It's like he's hitting focus mitts, but instead, he's dancing all over his opponent's face. Look at how he turns his hip over as he throws that kick.
All right, let's get you a replay from that previous round. It was the big knockdown courtesy of that kick that nearly closed the show for good.
It almost closed the show, but nothing's more discouraging.
Okay, round two, you ready?
Go. All right, round two.
Man, he just keeps on coming with these shots to the liver, looking to buckle him once again. Got him down to his knee earlier in the fight with a liver shot. He knows he's hurt there, and he'll continue to target that area.
Oh, about the accuracy to land right there. His opponent's wobble chin.
He's hurt bad. This dude needs to grab. He needs to wrestle. He has to do something. He cannot take another shot like that. Look at him whip his hip into that kick. Over and over. Big body kick. Boom. Straight left hand.
Oh!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's